Welcome to creation process. Today we're going to make a glass effect and a marble effect in 3D Max. So first of all, we'll take a teapot. Okay, increase its segments to 60. Okay, that would be 90. Now it's smooth. We'll take one more, which will keep it aside for a while. And this one here. Okay, put it nearby. Now, the first thing we'll be doing is we'll be making the material. For that we'll press M and we'll make this material. Let's choose the color be blue, dark blue, and let's give some reflection and some refraction too. And some glossiness. It's more so we'll reduce it to 2, 1, and just apply. I'll just try to render it off. So next we'll make a glass. Take the color white selectivity. Make it white. Diffuse little gray and reflection little bit. Okay, so apply this. The next thing we need is a plane, so we'll take vary plane just and make a material for that. Some reflection and just apply drag and drop on it and just check the render. Yeah, now what we need is a light source, so we'll go on the top. Make a light, mirror light. We'll take a mirror light, yeah, and just push it upward so that the light comes directly over the stuff. And let's check the render. The intensity of the light is very high, so we need to reduce it. Select the light, go in modification and reduce this multiplier. Let's just give 14 and just try to render. My render is very slow, So there's one way we can increase our render speed. I'll just cancel this. First we'll go to the rendering setup, go common. Yeah, it's common, so choose any default size which you want for render. Then in view we go to color map and change it to HSV exponential. Then we'll drag indirect elimination and just tick the indirect elimination. In the multiply, in the primary bounds we'll select radiance map, and secondary bounds we'll choose light catcher. Then in light catcher we'll just reduce this division subdivision to 200 so that the loading might be a little faster. And in this, not much. Then light catcher and in caution caustics we'll take this on. No, we'll do this later. I'll tell you the reason. In setting we reduce this to 32, render G region division, and done. So let's check the render speed. So the render is quite fast and you see that the render is good, but you might see that this glass body part is quite unrealistic. In the downside there is no like glass reflection, so for that we will go to the rendering setting and we just go to elimination and just take the caustic effect on and now check the render. Yeah, now it's good, but according to 3D Max in 3D world it's good, but for more realistic what we need to do is we go to the render editor, VR material, and we will go to VR environment and take this on and put some environmental map, for example use bitmap, and take some random image from my PC. I'll take this and let's just see the for that I'm taking. I'll just choose the video damage to this, increase this size and just render. So the final render is out and you can see that it's almost, it's realistic. The glass is looking like glass and the marble is looking like marble. This is, and this texture, this is from the environment which is making it more realistic. That's all for today. See you next time.